I cannot believe it. What a small world it is.
Yeah, it's something.
It's something. So, how long has it been since you two crazy kids have seen each other?
Not since high school. I mean, Scarecrow here never showed up to any of our reunions, so.
And there's why.
So, how have you been? I mean, you look great. Being an agent certainly agrees with you.
Well, we're here on business, Buckner, not a trip down memory lane.
Of course. Roger that. So, how can I help NCIS today?
Well, you can tell us about Lieutenant J.G. Wynn.
Helen? Mm-hmm. Well, she's been our services officer for the past 18 months. She's hardworking, dedicated, never had any disciplinary issues.
Does she have any problems with anyone on board?
No, not that I'm aware of.
Why didn't you report her UA this morning?
Because she's not UA. Lieutenant Wynn wasn't slated to be a part of the skeleton crew. What's all this about?
Helen was abducted last night.
Abducted? Oh, my God. And you think someone on board was involved?
Well, we're looking into everything.
Time's a factor.
Yeah, I understand. how can I help?
Well, we'll need Helen's files, crew evals, and access to her stateroom.
Absolutely. Follow me.
Hey. Scarecrow?
Don't ask.